We'll figure out which one's the most dense, and we'll keep that one in one of the beakers. Then we'll choose the next one, which we think has less dense than the first one. And we'll pour that one slowly on top of the first one and see if the layers stay. And then we'll do the same with the third one, which we think, from our calculations, will have the least amount of density. And from that, we will get our calculation of which one has the most density and which one has the least density.